Asha Kiran, on the behalf of Indore Public School, will talk something about our contribution towards a greener planet. The threat to the environment is increasing day by day, so it is our duty to make Earth a clean and safe place to live. The World Environment is celebrated on 5th June since 1947 every year. This day is the day of people to do something for the environment and take care of the Earth. To live safely and without fear, it is our responsibility that we take care of the whole ecosystem. Environmental pollution is one of the major problems faced in our modern world. However, there has been a huge technological advancement in these current days, but it is also inviting negative and harmful effects to the environment. Every year, large areas of rainforest goes into the development of roads, highways, technologies, townships, etc. Trees that act as purifiers and are a lifeline to millions of animals are being cut down. The harsh and unwanted weather conditions is a proof that they need saving and securing more than ever. We all know about the degrading quality of earth life. If we do not take an immediate step, we will have to face a difficult situation in the future. It is always said that by saving our atmosphere, we will save mankind. Thank you.